Do you like chicken dishes? Prepare a chicken breast, stuffed with cheese in a crispy and fragrant breading. The dish goes well with side dishes, for example, with boiled rice. Suitable for lunch and dinner. Rinse and dry the chicken breast. In the middle of each breast, make a pocket cut and insert one large slice of cheese there. Fasten the breasts with toothpicks. For breading, mix flour with salt and pepper. In a separate container, beat the egg with pepper. Roll the breasts in flour. Dip into the egg mixture. And roll in breadcrumbs. Fry the breasts in a frying pan until golden, 4-5 minutes on each side. After that, put the breasts on a baking sheet and bake in the oven for 15 minutes. The temperature is 200 degrees. The dish is served to the table with a side dish, usually boiled rice. Bon appétit.